Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
I'm in.
Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
Welcome home. Alma, Anne, guest.
It's Orson. Orson. Ugh, never mind.
Hey, psycho!
Hey, hey,
you'll...
Sakes!
I don't know who the hell you are, or how the hell you got in, but you're done.
I'm gonna take you down.
Shoot that whiny son of a bitch!
Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
Welcome home, Alma. And guest.
It's Orson. Orson.
Wow.
Can you go and see what's going on?
That's understood.
It's Orson. Orson. Ugh.
Guess.
Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
Welcome home, Om. And guest.
It's Orson. Orson. Ugh, never mind.
Huh. Can you just go and check it out?
Okay, understood.
Max, you in here? Max?
Say what? Why would you leave something like
that? He's shooting at the machine! Find him!
Affirmative.
Oh no, you don't! The Grisha's the one that kills us, prick!
Hey, help me! This is
a check! Affirmative. Moving on. Now.
Roger, Command. Nothing tangible yet. Still looking. Will do. Out.
That's the guy!
Ah!
I'm on the terrace. Suspect is nowhere to be seen. Moving on to next location. Out.
Don't!
Ash! Don't!
Nothing here, Command. Moving on.
Reporting from the beach, no sign of our guy. Out. Corp is here! He has to be! Find him!
Copy that.
You copy, Command? Still looking. No sign of the perp.
Wait, wait, wait! Don't do it!
The perpetrator's nearby. Find him!
Off the property. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
who it was we just kidnapped?
House guests of the PM. The wife and two daughters of one Lance Donovan, the VP of Dynasty Global.
Online retailer?
Uh-huh. Donovan is back in London, working. Yes? Good. I will tell you exactly what to do. Do it swiftly and without question, and your wife and children go free unharmed. Refuse or hesitate, and your family dies. Attempt to signal or warn anybody, and your family dies. Do we have terms? Not very convincing, Mr. Donovan. Take a deep breath. Much better. Now, you will take the stairs up to the rooftop helipad where your boss, Rupert Pierce, is taking his morning jog. You will inform his guards that you are delivering an urgent message. You will approach Mr. Pierce, lure him close to the edge, and toss him off the building.
Hey, you want green tea or mango?
What do you think? You heard me, Mr. Donovan. The life of your boss for the life of your wife and daughters. Shouldn't be much of a choice, even for a workaholic. Do you understand me? Very good. Now, go. If I don't hear sirens from downtown London in 5 minutes, your family suffers the consequences. Best of luck, Mr. Donovan. We thank you for your sacrifice.
Done?
Good as.
And Mr. Donovan's wife and children?
The guys will let them go at the stroke of midnight, unless I say otherwise. Boss's orders. You know how squeamish he gets about collateral damage. Ugh. Unbelievable. I'm gonna turn in. You coming or what?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Tell the house about me.
When am I what?
You know what I mean. Welcome home, Alma. And guest. I'm staying here too, you know. Least you could do is teach him my name. Or maybe you don't expect to keep me around long enough to bother, is that it?
I didn't know it was that important to you, Orson. What can I say? My bad. I've been using the safe house for years.
Right, you and Sean. Bet the house knew his name.
Okay, I guess I could change it into... Welcome, Alma and Sean, too. How's that?
Funny.
Or maybe Second Sean. That has a nice ring to it, don't you think? Or Sean Light. You know what? I'll think of some more while I go and brush my teeth.
Fine. I'm gonna hit the shower.
You do that, Orson.
When are you shipping out again?
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
When are you shipping out again?
Oh, I'm supposed to rendezvous with the team in Riga, like 5 days.
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
I'm supposed to rendezvous with the team in Riga, like 5 days from now. I've got no idea what the mission is.
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property. The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution.